live from ABS-CBN's Eugenio Lopez Jr. Communication Center in Quezon City, the country's biggest fully interactive songwriting competition, Jam Himigandog sa Makabagong Kabataang Pilipino.
At ito naman ang 10 bagong kanta ng kabataan.
Para sa kabataan.
Mula sa kabataan.
Dito sa
Jam Himigandog sa Makabagong Kabataang Pilipino.
Himigandog 2001. Of course, we would like to present to you the first out of the 10 finalists, 1720. We are the composer lyricist, Paul Amasin. Network, I!
Sa Rizal Underground kasama tinig ng Razorback at ng Colored Red Daniel Jam.
Oras natin to makilang
composer lyricist Ariel Lepano with Ryan De La Fuente.
Kaya naman talaga kasama si composer and lyricist Junji Marcelo, Noel Cabangon, Quarter to Five, at ang Dropdown Papuri.
Right now, here is Free with composer lyricist Gino Taro, Sosel Nava, and Bukas Balan.
Gino Rosell and the Bukas Palad. Now here with the song You Can Make It Happen, our composer Dodgy Simon, his wife and lyricist Alice Rada, and the Noisy Neighbors.
Si Pumarega, Dino Avanzado, si Eddie!
Ano kaya kung gano'n na ang kabataan? Ibang iba, ibang iba, pero matinuri pala.
Simple, tumpak na tumpak at totoong totoo, yan ang julab na dala ni composer and lyricist Mike Luis at ang kanyang julab na sinawa kasama ang K24/7.
Noah and K24/7 here to rock all the way to Sunday. Composer lyricist Jimmy Antiporta and Barbie Scrittle.
Sunday, I say.
Si composer lyricist Jonathan Manal, si Kyla, ang Kaya at ang V3!
Lang sa kanila, hindi mo talaga sila maiintindihan. Get it?
O mapapakinggan.
Pero ngayon, mag-gets man natin sila o hindi, maririnig natin sila.
Makikita.
Makakasama.
Makakajamming.
Yup, that someday is today, and today with true love, they, we, you can make it happen.
You can be free.
You can jam, maging si Eddie ka man o kahit sino pa man.
Kaya naman, diba? Kaya tara, Tena.
Kahit pilitin pa, wala nang magagawa dahil eto na sila.
Eto na ang Jam!
It is the newest network to open and yet it has been around for years. And right now, Paul Armisen saw it and he is inviting us to share this dream. And this dream, of course, is Network Eye.
Join ka na sa Network Eye. I look up to guitars like Lirie Tenor, Wes Montgomery, Harry Carlton. Ano pa ba ang iyong hinihintay? Like ngayon, maraming mga fusions ng different kinds of music. Mas naging malaya ka to express yourself. What I want the youth to be, parang ganun. Intense, mga kabataan, in style, in fact, in form, tsaka involved. So that's it.
Ano pa bang hinihintay ninyo? Sumayaw, sumunod na tayo sa 1728 at buksan na natin ang Network Eye!
Intense ang grabe, wala akong masabi. Di pa drink ng energy kahit pamimik na gabi. Instant and mind, di pa huli. Signature jean shirt at ako, laging bago ang ringtone. In fact, si Jack ay nag-perform at nanawis. Nag-disconnect sa piso niya at nag-upgrade ang kanyang voice. Iba-iba talaga ang cyber group ako ito. Okay dito, sama kayo.
Ah! ko pa ba iyong hihintay?
Join ka na
sa Network Eye.
Man, you know, you gotta tell me how to join Network Eye.
Kailangan pwede tayong...
Hindi tayo pwede. Hindi tayo marunong sumayo.
Pare, speak for yourself, man.
Ouch! Sorry, man. We gotta rock on the second tune now. What's
up? Yeah, that's
up?
Right. Anyway, sabi nga nila, Kuya Ryan, kami mga kabataan lang ang pwedeng gumimig.
Uh-huh.
Ang talagang kayang gumimig kahit bumagyo man o pumutok man ng bulkan.
Mm-hmm.
Di ba?
Mga kabataan lang, ha?
Mga kabataan kami.
Oh, sige, diba, Iho, kuya? Papatuloy mo yung ginagawa mo.
parang itong si Idol. Nabubulol na ako. Mapa-underground man si Rizal o Mabilanggo, tuloy-tuloy pa rin ang jam niya. Ito po siya, kaibigan, katropa, gitarista, rockstar, si Mr. Mike Villegas.
Reklamo by Chikoy Pura was about Filipinos who were pining to leave for the States. Ang laking bagay na, malaking bagay. Reklamo. Hindi ba negative yung jam? Drugs yan eh. You can look at it that way, it's just a word eh. It means cooperating, it means helping each other out. Sa musikero kasi pag sayo, pare, jam tayo. Wala. Magtotono lang kayo, jam na kayo eh. Tatlong chords, under na kayo eh.
Yan ang jam ni Mike Villegas at siya mismo ang ka-jamming natin ngayon. Please welcome on the guitar, Mike Villegas, kasama ang mga boses ng Razorback at Color It Red, sina Kevin Roy at Cookie Chua.
Basta ng pangyayari, umaga at wala namang sa higit ng damdamin, sabay-sabay ng sumiga. Kilos na pataan, oras natin to. Oh!
basta ng pangyayari. Kumalat, kumalaw, lamang sa ibig ng damdamin, sabay-sabay na
ourselves. Pero sino ba naman po ang hindi nagdaan sa mga pinagbawal na mga airmat at airpat natin, di ba? Basta cool ka lang, cool lang yan. Just ask Gino Torres.
Siguro yung kanyang ng ating musika. Even sa kid, alam mo na ibig sabihin ng kanta eh. My parents are very, they were strict. Pero alam nila yung ano, hanggang saan magiging strict, hanggang saan magiging lenient, ganun. Parang controlling the freedom, maganda yun eh. When you grow up, you appreciate that. Yeah, I respect that, na the parents are strict. When you grow up, you appreciate freedom.
That was Gino Torres, and here to sing Free is Rosel Nava and the Bukas Palad Choir!
Soul in my life. I feel free, and just
Rosel Navan, the Bukas Palad Choir with Gina Torres is free.
You know what, Ryan? In this world so full of choices, mm-hmm. both good and bad, you know, when life seems uncertain, sometimes the hardest thing to do is to believe in yourself. But husband and wife team, Doji and Elise Simon, believed otherwise. And they believe that despite all, you can make it happen.
Para sa akin, yung ano, yung magsimula ka, yun ang ano, yun ang inspiration nung, parang ano, life story ko yan eh, magsimula ka.
Yun, very similar kasi dun sa song. Kasi yung song naman, You Can Make It Happen, it talks about having a goal, no? Meron kang gustong marating, meron kang gustong maabot.
A people without vision perish, no? Kumbaga. And it's very important for a person to have a vision as early as a kid, siguro, or a young man, ano?
Okay, that was husband and wife, Doji and Eddie Simon. And now to tell you just how you can make it happen, our soul queen, Rara, and the Noisy Neighbors.
Yeah.
yung mga taong tumulong sa inyo, mga kabarkada nyo, mga kaibigan nyo, mga katrabaho at kaskwela. Naaalala nyo pa ba sila? Well, naaalala ni Nani Makaraeg at Luchi Pumarega ang pinanggalingan nila at ang kaibigan kong tawagin nila ay si Eddie.
Ano ba yan?
Who would forget magkaisa and handog ng Pilipino sa mundo? Nasaan na ang spirit ng EDSA?
Yun nga, during the time kasi yun, yan, magkaisa, handog ng Pilipino. Nakikita natin, meron mga kabataan na nandun. Diba, parang, uy, hindi lang pala, parang conscious din pala yung mga kabataan sa ganito. Hindi lang pag-gimmick-gimmick lang, yung ganun. So, hindi pala hopeless.
Hindi pa ang kabataan. Yun si Eddie.
Yan ang kwento ni Lani at Luchi at ito naman ang kanta ni Dino Mabanzado tungkol kay Eddie.
Meron akong ikikwento noong isang linggo. May bagong kapitbahay, si Eddie, iba siyang tunay. Buhok niya'y iba't iba ang kulay, cellphone laging nasa kamay. Kung gumimik siya hanggang umaga, pati aso nila di na siya kilala. Ano ba yan? Ano ba yan? Ganyan na ba ang kabataan? Iba na nga, iba na nga, ibang iba talaga. Ano ba to? Ano ba to? Tumatanda na ba ako? Ano ba yan? Ano ba yan? Bukas ba'y may pag-asa? Umaga, ako'y galing sa barberya, si Eddie aking nakita. Ang laking gulat ko nang patawid na ako. Mapit siya, biglang sumaklolo. Sabi niya, tulungan ko na po kayo.
I got a question for you. I mean, you being the mature one. Oh, both of
okay, take note. I'm mature. Okay. Yeah, yeah.
You know what true love is?
Ah, bigat ano. Pero anong magagawa natin? Kasi maging matanda, bata, hinahanap naman yan, di ba? Pero sabi nga ni Mike Lewis, kahit sino ka man eh, nandyan lang daw yan.
I've been listening to a lot of stuff that's inspired me even more, even up to now. From jazz to R&B to black soul and wala na, halo-halo na. I don't know. As long as it's coming from my heart and it's gonna be able to touch people, young or old, it doesn't matter. It just talks about the kind of feelings that the youth goes through, like, especially about love. Yan. Bakitang makasama.
Sandali. Yan po si Mike, at ito na naman po uli si Mike kasama ang kanyang true love na si Noah.
Let me remind all of you that aside from the grand prize and the best interpreter awards, prizes will also be given to for the Choice Awards, such as the Listeners, Readers, and Net Surfers Choice Award. That's a lot, man.
Yeah, that's right.
But just as last year, Himig Handog sa Bagong Bayaning Pilipino opened its doors to every Filipino, both here and abroad. This year's Jam Himig Handog sa Makabagong Kabataan Pilipino gives Filipinos everywhere the power to choose their winners for the Listeners' Choice Awards by calling in at WRR 101.9 for life.
For life.
For FM radio and DZMM Radio Patrol, for AM radio and MOR for life, for all regional radio stations.
At hindi lang yon, ballots were also made available through the Star Studio and Chalk Magazine for people to cast in their votes for the Reader's Choice Award. And finally, internet users everywhere logged on to abscbn.com and pinoycentral.com and casted their votes for the Net Surfers Choice Award. The vote was cast last September 1, and tonight all the votes are in. Ang daming votes, pare.
It's fully interactive, man.
That's
everyone
right.
Just sent all their votes in, and our judges are having a hard time, and I'm sure the audience did have a hard time choosing too.
Tama ka doon. At sinabi namin last year nung Himig Handog sa Bagong Bayaning Pilipino, at sasabihin uli natin ito sa Jam, atin ito.
Ngayon, balik jamming na tayo. And unfortunately, one thing we can say about this year is that, you know, things haven't been going really well for everyone around the world. So, you know, the question is, how many tomorrows does it take to get a different story? And one might ask, how many of it are we supposed to live in? But all Jimmy has to say, Jimmy at the board has to say, it's someday.
Sometime, somewhere. Ang walang alam ni song na yun. Pero isa yan sa mga songs ni Basil Valdez way back late 70s na talagang heko, wow, grabe tong song na to. Someday maging over na tong crisis natin ngayon, you know, worldwide crisis. Someday that in spite of everything that's what's happening right now, it's just basically a past. Pagdating natin sa point na yon, we're living in a brighter world.
That was Jimmy Antiporda talking about the song Someday, and here to sing it, Barbie Skrado.
Misunderstood, that's why I came to you. The feelings I hid inside, with you I can't hide. I say that life's a game, get hurt, I who's to blame? I guess I'm just a child in the world, so very wild. Where can I find a place that's full of tenderness? I get there when I close my eyes in hope and pray that you and I will be there someday. I say we'll make it a brighter day, better than I yesterday. Someday I say we'll make it a brighter day, but today's our chance to be there. Things to rearrange now that we are so young and temptations are strong. But I've got to start with me, it's hard but let it be. It may take some time mixing up a perfect one. Where can I find a place that's full of tenderness? I get there when I close my eyes in a broken fire, and you and I will be there someday. I say we'll make a brighter day, better than I yesterday. I hate to go back again, wasting my life in sin.
I got my Lord to obey now. So I say now, take a ride home, go, take a ride home, go back to the Father.
Us. Someday, that is our ninth finalist, on to our tenth. But girl, can you believe how difficult it must be for everyone to decide, especially our judges?
Of course, kasi lahat po ng songs natin tonight ay napakaganda. At napakagaling ng composers and mga lyricists, diba?
Aside, of course, from the performers. This last year, if you remember correctly, we had something different. We had a theme. This year naman po, talagang napaka-upbeat nila. And of course, the theme is very baguettes. Very
para
baguettes.
Sa mga baguettes diba? Na tulad ko.
Ako,
natin.
Natin nga. Bakit ayaw mo ako sama? Teka muna. Alam mo, from the beginning pa lang of the show, the first finalists that we have, all the way to the ninth, and of course, we're about to hear the tenth, parang ako mismo nako-confuse. Hindi ko alam kung ano ba talaga sa kanila ang pipiliin ko. Dahil they're all very catchy. They're all very today. The sound is so today. Ikaw, di ba? As a baguettes. Sige na nga.
Baguettes.
Di ba nako-confuse ka rin?
Siyempre, lahat kasi ang gaganda.
Pareho kayo ni Ryan, no? Magsama nga kayong dalawa. Kanina yung power nap, eh.
Okay, ngayon naman ay huli at ating pinaka-last na composer at pinaka-bata siya. He is only 22 years old. At ito lang ang masasabi ni Jonathan Manalo. Para tena.
Take me out of the dark kasi. Yung lyrics niya, actually, yung nagustuhan ko dun sa mga songs ni Gary Vee, ano eh, yung positive yung lyrics niya, inspirational, at meron kang makukuha na something for your soul, parang soul food ba. Ito nga yung song kong Tara Tena. Tara, simulan mo na, Tena sa bagong pag-asa. Written for the youth. Magaling sila, tsaka galingan nila dahil mahusay talaga sila, at kayang-kaya nila.
Jonathan, the rest of V3 Soul Teens, Kaya, and the Teen Sensation, Kyla!
Ng sabayan, bagong uso ay simbolan. O dapat lang kabataan, oras mo nang makialam.
Kabataan, magkakagwa pa tayo na. Huwag nang umuro, sulong pa. Buong loob, sumama na. Tara, na,
para simulan mo na. Pera, bagong pag-asa, tara, na.
Sa'yo ay ang mga asa.
Kabag-kabag
At yun na po ang 10 bagong himig ng makabagong kabataang Pilipino.
Ngayon naman, RJ, ibibigay natin ang ating criteria for judging. Mm-hmm. Para sa grand prize na mananalo ng 500,000 pesos at magiging official carrier ng single ng Jam! The album. Our first criteria is harmony. Ito yung appeal ng melody at rhythm sa bagong henerasyon. And that is 30%.
At ang second criteria is lyrics. Ito po yung paano yung words at ideas ng kanta ay nagde-depict o nagde-describe sa kabataan ngayon. And that's another 30%.
And of course, overall impact. Kasama na rito yung originality, music treatment, performance, commercial appeal, at breakthrough quality. That is 40%. All in all, 100%.
At para naman sa Best Interpreter Award na mananalo ng 100,000 pesos.
Wow.
Ang criteria naman ay 30% for voice.
Okay.
10% for delivery, 10% for projection, at 50% for overall impact.
At para naman sa highly commended song, ang price naman ay 200,000 pesos at 100,000 pesos each para sa Listeners, Readers, at Net Surfers Choice Awards. At ngayon naman, kilalanin natin ang mga board of judges para sa Jam! Yes!
Okay, isa siya sa mga nagpakilala sa atin kay Buloy, sa mga nagpabalik-uso sa Harana, sa mga unang nagtawag ng inuman na parokya ni Edgar's Chito Miranda.
The Managing Director of WRR 101.9 for Life. Please welcome Mr. Bombi Balkidra.
Fashion model and editor-in-chief of Chalk Magazine, please welcome Miss Romina Ura.
He brought the angels in America to the Philippines and has not stopped since. From Rent to Jesus Christ Superstar to his collaboration for Miss Saigon, he helped bring forth the resurrection of popular Philippine theater. Please welcome Mr. Bobby Garcia!
From one of the performers in last year's Himig Handog sa Bayaning Pilipino to a judge of this year's Jam, he is the balladeer of the new generation. Please welcome Mr. Jimmy Bondoc.
And from a balladeer, we go to a belter. And boy, oh boy, she has got funk, she has got soul,
and believe me,
that's right, she has got the voice to prove it. Please welcome singer, stage actress, Miss Between Escalante!
One of the vice presidents of advertising giant McCann Erickson, Mr. Nandy Villar.
One of today's most sought-after commercial and music video directors, he is now much of the brains behind Studio 23's mix. Please welcome Mr. Cholo Laurel.
A child singing sensation no more. She has kept the voice, but as for everything else, she has kept us guessing. Please welcome Miss Chris Bilonco.
We heard the voice through the years together with the company. We heard him last year together with 9280. But this year, the man behind the voice is here to listen. Please welcome Mr. Ruben Laurente.
Part-time rapper, part-time dramatic actor, part-time TV show host. Man, this guy does it all. Full-time hunk, it's getting hot here. Please welcome Mr. Carlos Agassi.
Siya ang nagpalipad sa River Maya, ang nagbigay sa makabagong kabataan ng kanilang awitin, ng kanilang himala, ng alab ng kanilang puso. Please welcome Mr. Rico Blanco!
Okay, sipsipan time, Pops. And of course, the chairman of the board of judges for this year's Jam, One Letter Says It All!
It says it all! Hit maker to millions, teacher to thousands, treasure to the Filipino and his music, and musical genius to the world. He is OPM. He is simply none other than Mr. C, Mr. Ben.
We are not voting.
All right. Now I gotta say thanks to a couple of people. Dahil hindi magiging posible ang Jam kung wala sila. Maglalabas na akong listahan. Marami to. Okay. Thank you very much. ABS-CBN Special Projects para sa jamming natin ngayong gabi. Star Records para sa napakalupit na Jam album. creative synergy para sa lahat ng promos at events ng Jam, sa creative communications management para sa on-air promo ng Jam, sa WRR 101.9 for life, sa DZMM Radio Patrol 630, sa Regional Network Group Radio MOR for life na naman para sa lahat ng jamming na narinig niyo sa radyo, sa ABS-CBN Publishing Interactive para sa print at online voting at promotions ng Jam International na nagpakalat ng Jam sa lahat ng Pinoy sa buong mundo, at sa ABS-CBN PR TV Production, sa ACPI, sa Legal, sa Sales at Engineering ABS-CBN. Whew, maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat. Walang jamming ngayong gabi kung wala kayo. Kaya tingnan muna natin kung paano nabuo ang Jam. Rewind muna tayo.
Sino mga trip nyo? For the first time ever, one entry has swept all of the Choice Awards.
Wow! Bongga yan.
And to give us the results, the representative from SGV. Thank you very much, ma'am.
The winner.
Okay, and the winner for the Surfer's Choice Award, Listener's Choice Award, People's Choice Award.
Wow.
Get ready. Si Eddie!
Eddie!
Yari Makaraed
si
and Luchi Pumarega.
The performer, of course, is Ding Dong Avanzado.
Congratulations. 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 All right, thank you very much,
Manny,
guys.
Lucci, all right, Ding Dong, and of course, si Eddie. Congratulations.
Sweet.
And now, for the Best Interpreter Award, the winner is?
The winner is, again, we would again call in our representative from SGV. SGV. You may
okay,
have
ako
the
ba
honors.
Ba to, ako ba to?
The winner is?
The winner for the Best Interpreter Award goes to Rada with Noisy Neighbors!
You can
Noisy Neighbors!
Composer Gonji Simon, lyricist Ellis Simon!
Alright! Come on
you
now!
You can make it happen, guys, with Noisy Neighbors!
You made it happen! You made it happen! Woo! Congratulations!
Congratulations!
Alright!
All
congratulations,
right.
Dodgy, Elise, Rada, Noisy Neighbors. You can make it happen. That's
they made
right.
it happen. They made it happen.
That's right.
And now the highly commended song goes to...
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Highly commended song. Okay. You can do it. Come on.
Rip it out, baby.
You can make it happen. You can make it happen. That's right.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
Highly commended song for the night.
Highly commended song goes to Jam!
Yeah!
Mike and Jam! And Kevin Roy!
Come on now, Jam! Jam!
Congratulations!
That's it for Jam!
Yes!
Congratulations.
Now I want to be like Mike.
The winner of the grand prize.
Grand prize. But before that, we'd like to congratulate the Choice Awardee, si Eddie, Lani Makarig, and Luchi Pumarega, and of course, the Best Interpreter.
Best Interpreter Award. Or You Can Make It Happen.
Rada,
Luchi, and Elise Simon.
Yes. And highly commended song, Jam, by Mike Villegas.
That's right.
Mr. C, you got the envelope? All right, bring it over.
The winner of the grand prize is...
Good.
Napaka-quiet bigla. Ano nangyari?
Mr. C kasi.
Let it tense.
This is it.
Woo!
Silip ako. Silip ako.
And the winner is for the grand prize of Jam.
The grand prize goes to the song Tara Tena. Composer
Tara Tena.
Congratulations.
Interpreter Skylar.
Congratulations, Tara
Tena!
Congratulations!
Jonathan Manalo, congratulations!
Kyla and Kaya!
Congratulations! Right, congratulations! At sa lahat ng mga nanalo ng Choice at Best Interpreter Awards, ayan ang jam natin!
Ayon!
Kyla, Kaya, V3!
Hey, ang haming himig ang dog sa mga baong kabataan
ng Pilipino!
Good night and see you next year!
See you!
Taratena! Taratena!
Bagong uso ay simulan. O dapat lang kabataan o kaso ng makiam.
O kabataan mga katropa tayo na huwag nang umurusulong buong loob sumama na.
Tara Tena, tara simulan mo na. Kaya ang bagong pag-asa. Tara Tena, o kabataan ang galing naman. Simulan mo kung bago sabay.
Interpreters Kyla Kaya and V3!
Congratulations!